processing thing is a tough break for this young kid.
Time for a Pentium 2 processor.